The state's commitment of up to $52 million toward the construction of a new Great Lakes shipping dock could save taxpayers millions. That's according to numbers released by Governor Rick Snyder and the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers yesterday. The money will be used to pay for design work and a portion of channel deepening in building a dock in Sault Ste. Marie. The federal government is chipping in $32 million for the project.